So this here is Dark Souls for PC. We're 37 hours in. We will continue from where we left off last time. Last thing we did was beating Magnus at the bottom of the abyss. And we don't really know what to do now. We either need to go to Ghost Town or find Fireface and beat up him. I think I'm gonna go beat Fireface.
That you have agreed to link the fire. I thank you sincerely. Finally, the curse of the undead will be lifted. And I can die human. I am powerless, but I will do all that I can.
I don't know if I found a firekeeper soul.
Save us all.
I think I did.
Please.
I didn't think. Whatever. Whatever. Where was the... There it is. Dress. Imminent gorgeous view. Can't quite remember. Oh yeah, here it is. This path, what I'm looking for, takes us to the Valley of Drakes. Then we run across. Then we go through these areas. Close. Light town. Yeah, my favorite hate enemies. Bloodflies. Man, I almost forgot about you guys. Weird that you can't warp to any of the fires down here. Like, I don't get why you can't warp to the this fire here. Thank you. want to put down something with a bit more poison resistance. Or running through the poison here. This imminent chest? Oh, of course. Hey! Someone just rang the bell. Good on you, friend. This guy. Someone else rang them. So many bell rings. Where of illusionary wall? Is there another bonfire here? Oh, could I talk to the guy? Oh shit! Yeah, we're going up against the fiery thingy again. This here's another. That's another bonfire. That's weird. Oh shit. The creature here. I think I shouldn't have killed that dude. Oh well. I hope he didn't have anything important to say. I still haven't quite figured out what the Covenant does. Thank you. I think I'm in the Queen's Guard right now. Or whatever they're called. There has to be a way to get down there. There is definitely a region here, but I haven't figured out how to, like, get to it. Try luring it out. But Ceaseless Discharge, that's the name of this thing, yeah. There's a freaking cliff there. Wonder if it's this stupid. Come on. Come on, friend. Come on, friend. Ouch. That shit hurt. Ah, this shield is so good. He doesn't seem to want to come over here. I guess we couldn't lure him off the cliff. That was a good try though. Because there is like a massive cliff here, but it wasn't... He apparently was aware of it. There's a guy standing over there. Falling down there apparently killed me. Gravity letting you down is basically what it's there for, isn't it? Hidden path ahead. Maybe you can slide around here. Nope. Bait it. The hell? Ate my head. The fuck? What does girl have to say about thing? Hey you. We join this covenant. Great Chaos Fireball. Offer humanity. I mean, it sounds tempting. No, no, no. It's 1,000 hours of gaming on Twitch. Removes parasitic egg from body. That sounds pretty much what I want to do. Yeah, I'm through Blighttown. I'm through Blighttown. We've killed Magnus as well. We can have one humanity here. Covenant allegiance deepened. Ah, big bad Magnus. I'm guessing she's Quileg's daughter? That festering egg, whatever it was. I wonder if you leave it long enough, you can become covered in it. Probably. I don't want to fight these. Someone is making progress. I mean, someone must have written that note, try learning it out, with some kind of goal in mind, right? Yeah, I guess. We're probably gonna do pretty quick work of this dude. If you never stop discharging, wouldn't that be ceaseless? This strat is too strong. Seems to be fire, the discharge. You got really sensitive fingers. Yeah, too easy. Oh, maybe that lava was his discharge. That was ceaseless. No souls. 20k. Meh. I feel ripped off. It's not even a level up. Not even a level up. Rich. Try tears. Whoever that was, it's dead. I'm not sure if I got any extra soul items. I got Sif's soul. I doubt that's gonna get me over 30k. Seriously, seriously doubt it. So I looked through my vault again last night to check for the cutscene where they remove the yellow fog gates, and one of them seems to be in this area because the color of the environment were very yellowish or orangish. That's kind of why I went down here. I suspect one of the yellow gates to have been down here. Somewhere. Why not reclaim souls? I mean, I don't know this game at all. I don't know what half of these terms even mean. Chaos Servant, Princess Garden. Oh, those. They were like 200 souls. They're not worth the hassle. Man Serpent Greatsword. Oh, okay, that's what you mean. Yeah. Oh, I guess there's too little to be worth the hassle of grabbing. What could I do with these 19k? Is there something I want to buy somewhere? I don't think so. Ah, screw it. We'll just keep going. Now we can actually go down to the lava floor was. Explore this area. See if we can find that. The fuck is that? We saw some big boys over there. Can I walk on this? Completely barefoot. This dude is badass. Is that a Capra demon? I don't know, I think so. It is a freaking Capra demon. Oh man, these are enemies now? Ouch. Bad timing. These two hand swings hurt. Oh. The fuck? Really? Really? 800. What used to be a boss. Freaking rip off. I guess they expect you to be pretty strong once you're down here. Some more Capra demons! Man, gotta fight two of them. Really, really wish. Fuck was that? Doesn't sound too yummy. Really wish there was a way to aim your crossbow. Oh. Prefer fighting you guys one on one, actually. Poor guy. Halberd is so fast. It's ridiculous, really. I guess that is pretty standard, unless you're... when you're not wielding a freaking dragon's tooth. Just that I'm so far from used to wear fast weapons. Oh, there's a fog gate. These can't be the same Capra demons that I fought as bosses. Have I gotten that ridiculously strong since then? Copy paste hell. They really seem to like their Capras. Staircase. What? I was about to say, what the fuck is that? creature of some kind. I think I'm over leveled for this area. Bug ahead. A big ass bug, that's for sure. Fire. Oh, that's a bug. We have actually found quite a few bugs in the remaster as well. They remastered the bugs. Yeah. Gotta keep it true to the original, you know. I ain't fighting this thing if I don't have to. I'm not stupid. Oh wait, there is a bonfire here. That's cool. I really didn't expect that. The previous bonfire was really close by. Boss ahead. It wouldn't surprise me that much. It makes sense for there to be a boss around here. Is that a Taurus demon? Engage imp. Game. Gipped. Game. Yeah. Slam bam. Yep. Sure is. This place is all bosses, huh? How much does these pay? 1.2. Nah. It's almost insulting. Given how much trouble I had with these the first time. Forgot to use the rig command? Yeah. It's such a new mistake. I think getting caught by that thing probably kills you. I knew it had some kind of bellowing attack. Doesn't react at all to getting an arrow to the face.
Thank you.
Thank you for the follow there. Like you. I was hoping I would get to plunge attack him. Ouch. This guy still hits like a truck. How did that spirit? Oh, there we go. I ain't going through fog gates unless I have to. It could be down here that the yellow gate was. This wall looks similar. The wall that Kay was in.
This journey is turning out better than I thought. You know, not that I had any doubts.
Hey, Jay. Yeah, we're trying. Trying to see what you can do. We can get over there. How do we get back up? I don't know. I mean, I could also just go through this gate here. Oh, hey! It's the Abyss, or the Guardian from, yeah, you know. I added a few new tricks though. He can't get through my shield. Yeah, this weapon is better. Because I can get in a double hit. Which I can't with the Dragon's Tooth. How did that swing and not hit him? Wait, that hits me? Oh, oh shit. I'm blocking with the the halberd. Bad idea. Got him. That was actually surprisingly easy. Demon's Catalyst. That's one of those spell thingies, isn't it? Yeah. Formed from isolate molten rock, can be used as fire weapon. Fire Sage was the first demon, last master of the original fire. Oh. 50k, that's a level up at least. Nice. One level up. I wonder how many things are gonna respawn though. No, we haven't gone through Ghost Town yet. I really don't wanna go there, because I can't deal with the freaking phantoms. I haven't figured out how to deal with those yet. I just don't go there. I'm pretty certain I will have to. But I'm trying to avoid this as long as I can. They're phantoms after all. I mean, yeah.